That baby powder?
Does a 1967 Mustang have a 289 cubic inch 2 VV8?
That's what I'm talking about. Now remember, all over, and I mean all over.
Yo! Seriously good news. Whatever happens out there tonight, we are made in the shade, my friend.
What are you talking about?
Find me after the race. About to open some serious doors for this team.
Press the Options button to enter the settings.
I feel safe.
I feel safe.
I feel safe.
Do you feel safe? Re-elect Mayor Morgan Stevenson. Paid for by Penny Safes of Lakeshore. A safe you can't crack or your money back.
The mayor's dirty laundry is going public. Her polling is down. The people are starting to see the bigger picture. This podcast is working. Hey, you know what else works? Mealtime. A new app designed to keep your meals on time.
Hey, kid. Just wishing you luck.
Thanks, Rydell. Just gotta cross that finish line first.
You still got that baby powder?
Does a 1967 Mustang have a 289 cubic inch 2 VV8?
That's what I'm talking about. Now remember, all over, and I mean all over.
Yo! Seriously good news. Whatever happens out there tonight, we are made in the shade, my friend.
What are you talking about?
Find me after the race. About to open some serious doors for this team.
action.
Pursuing racers!
Oh, so they do have moves.
Patrol, engage in the perp.
This is Interceptor. We're going after the perp, too.
Too.
Patrol, going after that 2440.
You haven't won anything yet.
Heavy's here to kick butt and take names. Interceptor in pursuit. Interceptor chasing down the suspect, too.
Everybody here is throwing down on you or Jasmine for the Lakeshore Grand.
So how much are we putting down on me?
About that. Let me float you something. Where's Jasmine? Oh, hey!
Hi.
What are you doing?
Oh, you made it to the finals. Guess you're finally ready to lose to me.
This is what I'm talking about. People love in this drama, huh?
Thanks to you, Pinks.
Yes, thanks to me. But you know what's better than drama? A surprise ending. What if you didn't try to win, huh?
What?
I'm here to help bury the hatchet, you two. Check it. Alec wants to cut us all in on a deal to fix the final race.
What's this bullshit?
You think I'd really throw in with her and her crew after what she did?
Remember why you got into this. Stacks, right? Look around. The real money's in the gambling now. Who cares about winning the race? Besides, if one of you crosses that finish line first, your boss is gonna lose a lot of money on these bets. And you know better than me what he thinks of losing.
You know, you better dip before I tell Alec about this shit you're trying to pull.
Just the messenger, girl! You sure you know him?
I ain't throwing shit. Shut up!
That went well.
Never bet on just one horse, huh?
Don't screw this up for us. Think about Rydell.
Don't talk to me about Rydell. We're done.
I told you how this works! I open doors and we make money. This was that door, bruh! This was that door!
So that's how it went down last night, huh? Not sure I'm more disappointed than Tess or this whole scene. Fixing the race. Not how it's supposed to be. It ain't right. but you got them worried, which means you're the contender. This ain't over.